Well, hey, you know, it's food. I'm coming here to eat, right, Chris? You know what it's like. It's great here. And it smells amazing from the kitchen. So I have Mary Puffer here. Okay, she's been coming here for years and years. How many years have you been coming here?
Over 15 years.
Oh, my gosh. Good for you.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's talk about this, the social media. What do you think of it?
Actually, I was just talking to my husband, and we said it would actually probably be a good thing for me because I'm retired now, and I spend, like, 10 hours a day on
social
media. You've
got some free time. And what are you primarily on, Facebook?
Facebook, games, you know, that kind of stuff. Going out to looking at the news.
And it's always so mindless. You're just scrolling, and I feel like every time I'm done, I'm like, well, I didn't really learn much.
No. And then it's like, okay, you get on Facebook, and then it takes you someplace else, and then you got to see who's doing this and what they're doing.
Exactly.
Yeah. So I spend a lot of time on social media.
Yeah, so do I. Real quick, why do you love this place?
I love this place because of the people. I've met a lot of good friends here. They are now like family. We do stuff together. My kids love coming here. It's just, it's a great place to be.
Awesome. And the food already looks good. I got to dig into some pancakes.
The food is awesome.
Awesome, awesome.
Yes.
All right. Thank you so much, Mary. Nice to meet you. We will be back in a few more minutes. We're going to talk with the owner coming up. They are celebrating, I think it's next year, their 20th year here. So we'll send it back to you guys.
Oh, a staple in the community.
Wow, that's great. I can see why with those pancakes you were showing us earlier. Thank you, Ellery.